Hi, this is Julieta Yang Orfiano. Welcome to my video. If this is your first time on my channel, please like, share, and subscribe so I can notify you if I have a new video. This is the continuation of part 4 about property, plant, and equipment. I discuss in part 4 about the lump sum purchase of property, plant, and equipment. Just click above or the link below this video to watch part 4. In this video, I am going to discuss about purchase on account with available cash discount. Purchase on account with available cash discount. Since an item of property, plant, and equipment acquired is generally recorded at its equivalent cash price, any cash discount available on a credit purchase, whether taken or not, is a deduction from the asset's invoice price to arrive at the asset's purchase cost. To illustrate, assume that ABC Company purchased a machine with a contract price of 500,000 pesos in terms of 3 over 10 and over 30. Whether or not payment is made within the discount period, the machinery is recorded at net of the 3% cash discount. Thus, at the time of purchase, the journal entry is debit machinery for 485,000 pesos, credit accounts payable for 485,000 pesos. The payment of the account is then recorded as debit accounts payable 485,000 pesos, payment within the discount period. 485,000 pesos, payment after the discount period. Debit discount lost, payment after discount period is 15,000 pesos. Credit cash, payment within the discount period 485,000 pesos. Payment after the discount period, 500,000 pesos. The account discount's loss is viewed as a credit-related expenditure and is presented as finance cost along with interest expense on the statement of comprehensive income. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you learned something from this video. I did part 6. And continuation of this video, wherein I discuss in part 6 about purchase under deferred payment plan. Just click above or the link below this video to watch part 6. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe on my channel so I can notify you if I have a new video. Once again, this is Julieta Yang Orfiano. See you on my next video.